The Blackboard Collaborate Launcher is a utility that provides a convenient and reliable way for you to launch Collaborate web conferencing sessions and recordings. A known and stable version of Java is embedded in the launcher, so you do not need to install and maintain a system version of Java. This tutorial will show you how to download and install the Blackboard Collaborate Launcher, and then how to use it to join Blackboard Collaborate web conferencing sessions. The steps to play Blackboard Collaborate recordings are very similar and not covered in this tutorial. On Windows, you can use Internet Explorer, Firefox, or Chrome to launch Blackboard Collaborate. This tutorial shows you how to use the launcher with Internet Explorer. Log in to your Blackboard Learn course, click Tools, and then click Blackboard Collaborate. Click Join Room to join the default room, or click the name of the session in the Scheduled Sessions table to join another room. On the Room Details page, click Join Room. If this is the first time you are using the Blackboard Collaborate Launcher, you will see the First Time Using Blackboard Collaborate pop-up window, which prompts you to download the launcher. Please note, it is possible that Blackboard Collaborate will prompt you to download the launcher even though you have already done so. This can happen if you cleared your cookies the last time you exited your browser, use secure or private browsing, or use a different browser than when you installed the launcher. If this is the case, click Launch Blackboard Collaborate now. In this demonstration, we haven't installed the launcher yet. Click Download Launcher. Two things will happen. First, your browser asks you what to do with the installer file, and a pop-up window reminds you to install the launcher. Note, if you're using Internet Explorer, as we are in this demonstration, it is important that you do not click OK in the pop-up until after you've installed the launcher. If you do so before, you will hide the browser's prompt to run the installer. Internet Explorer prompts you to run or save the file. Click Run to start the Blackboard Collaborate setup wizard. Click Next and finish when complete. The setup wizard installs the Windows launcher and adds it to the start menu. Windows 8 or later users can find the launcher on the start page in Metro View. The Blackboard Collaborate launcher is now ready to use. In the pop-up window reminder, click OK to confirm you installed the launcher. Internet Explorer prompts you to open or save the meeting.collab file. Click Open. If you don't see the prompt, open your Downloads folder and then open the meeting.collab file. Your session now opens. Let's review. First, log into your course and open the Blackboard Collaborate tool. Second, click Join Room. Third, click Join Room in the Room Details page. Fourth, download the installer. Fifth, open the installer to run the setup wizard. Sixth, click OK in the pop-up reminder to confirm you installed the launcher. And seventh, open the .collab file to launch the session. The next time you want to join a session, simply click Join Room and then open the collab file.